My name is Rilla Askew, and I'm an American novelist and essayist, and an avid reader of world literature today. Because, very simply, it brings me the world. Not only the world of global literature, though it certainly does that, but also the issues and concerns that the world's writers and thinkers are wrestling with, illuminating everywhere around the globe. I know of no other journal that does this. This is why I am and shall remain a devoted reader of world literature today.